from classy to bold look. She's just not an actress, but also a singer. Well, she's very hot and down to earth. None other, Kanishka Soni. Hi Kanishka, welcome to Filmymantra.
Hi.
So how's your life journey so far?
It's interesting and I'm enjoying my life because it started from singing, my singing career. There was a reality show, Bathroom Singer, in 2007. So from there I started my career, my journey as a contestant, and now I'm a television celebrity, so I'm really happy and doing well.
Okay. So from which serial did you start your journey?
See, I did a lot of reality show after that, Anu Kapoor's show, Music Masti and Dhoom was there. Then after that, I got a lot of projects into commercial ads and big brands like LIC, Huggies Diaper, Sheedon Cement. Commercial ads I did first. And then I have done so many television shows like Diyar Baati Hum, Mahadev, Mahabharat, Maitho especially. And right now, I'm part of Sankat Mochan Mahabali Hanuman. I'm playing Sumitra in that. Then Begusarai. So I have played various different characters in lots of television shows.
Okay, so you started your career as a singer.
Yeah.
So when did you realize that you're made for actor, you know, acting career or something like that?
When I was into college, that time only I used to take a lot of participation and do a lot of extracurricular activities. That time I knew that, you know, though I have done MBA in finance and though I was very good in accounts, but singing quality, it is inherent. And since childhood, you know, I love singing and I used to win all singing competitions.
Okay.
So that is the reason. And once I was selected into reality show, so I just decided. And because of my personality, my height and body, and then acting is already
no doubt. Your face looks stunning.
Thank you so much. So then I started getting work into acting field, or into television shows. Then I did a few South movies, right now I have done one Hindi movie.
Alright. What's your fitness trait? Like, you're so fit and you're so adorable. How do you maintain yourself? Like, gyming or yoga?
Yeah, early morning I get up.
So you are basically early bird.
Yeah. And I go to gym and of course I concentrate on my diet. I eat healthy stuff and eat a lot of protein. So I follow a particular schedule while eating.
So which is the recent television series you go to?
I'm doing Sankat Mochan Mahabali Hanuman, which is coming on Sony channel. And before that, I was part of Begusarai, which was on NTV, and it got over in the month of July.
Alright. So we'll just play a quick game, rapid fire. So you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get started. As you said, early bird and night owl. So we're not going to ask this question. So next, Twitter or Instagram?
Instagram.
Alright. Ocean or mountains?
Mountains.
Salman or Shah Rukh?
Salman.
Beer or juice?
Juice.
Good. Winter or rainy season?
I never tasted beer. So okay. Yeah.
Alright. So winter or rainy season?
I love rainy season and I love to go out during rains, eat gutta. So I love rain.
But
rain
don't season. You like being messy and not? Because it's very...
No. I really enjoy rain. So, yeah.
Okay. So what are your upcoming projects?
Right now I have spoken to, and I'm very lucky that after this new look which I have done from my long hair to short hair, I have got a break from a movie from Canada. And I love this story, which is about, in USA people are addicted of drugs. It is a love story about two people, and I'm going to play a social activist from India who is going to fight against drugs addiction. And so I loved my character, which I always wanted a strong character, like, you know, Priyanka Chopra in Quantico. And I'm very much inspired by the way secret of my look also goes to these two female actors, Deepika Padukone and Priyanka Chopra. They inspired me so much, Deepika by coming into XXX and Priyanka Chopra into Quantico, that I just felt that, you know, I want to do something different. And that is the reason I wanted to come out of this Saas Bahu roles which I have been doing till now. So I think I'm very lucky that the moment I changed my look and I have started getting Hollywood projects, I would rather say. In fact, I have also given look test for an international project, the Prince of Dharma movie name. And Imam Siddiqui is the one who took my audition. And when I was giving audition, it is a lead role, Sita's role, and he was very happy with my performance. So I'm hoping for the best, finger crossed, that I get that role, or might be some other role, but I'm very positive about my career into Hollywood industry.
So where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Next 5 years, I'm seeing myself next year into Hollywood.
Oh, wow.
Also,
right. Very positive.
Also, good thing is that in the same movie, I'm also going to sing a song which has been made by music composers at Canada. Their band name is Prisma Band, which has been active since 1977. It's the oldest band in Canada. So I'm really, really happy and excited to work on this particular project. I think this is my biggest achievement till now.
Well, we wish you all the best for your upcoming projects. And yes, if you guys like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel Filmymantra. We'll be coming with next celebrities with new gossips. Till then, stay tuned.